How are you?
Good, okay.
Can you introduce yourself?
Yes, my name is Brian. 12 years old. Things about me is I enjoy playing football and I like watching TV and I dislike to eat with a dog.
You have a dog?
Yes.
What's his name? Really okay. I have a cat. It scratches me a lot. I know what you mean. Okay, what are the three R's?
The three R's are the reuse, the recycle, and the use to protect the environment.
Yeah, good one. What natural resources do humans use?
The human use wood to make paper and houses. It's come from trees in the forest. And people use the animal skin to make clothes. It's come from the animal.
Okay, so two is fine. We learned about the importance of the environment.
Yes.
Can you give three reasons why the environment is important to us?
I think the environment is important to us because trees provide us oxygen and the plants provide us clothes, and finally is the animal provide us food.
Yeah. Right, good.
Yes.
So how are humans affecting the environment?
Humans can cause the air pollution, the water pollution and the land pollution in the environment.
These are some of the words we learned. Can you read and say the word?
A. There is too much waste going to landfill. B. Industrial sewage can cause water pollution. C. The use of wood can cause deforestation. D. When my personal teeth, I can reduce the deep of water monitoring of the time. E. We should not throw away old new paper. We should recycle it.
Thank you. Solutions to environmental problems. Name some environmental problems.
There are water pollution, air pollution, the land pollution, deforestation.
Okay, yeah, good. And can you say some solutions to the environmental problems?
Yes, the solution to the environment. We should put the rubbish into the bin. We should emit littering. We should reuse the water and paper.
Good. What's the solution to air pollution from cars?
The air pollution, we should use the public transport.
Okay, great. Okay, what is the main environmental problem in Hanoi?
The main environmental problem in Hanoi is air pollution. I believe that main problem is Hanoi. Hanoi has many cars and motorbikes.
How can we reduce the cars in Hanoi?
We should go to walk by bus, or we should walk to school.
Okay, great, good. Okay, thank you, Juan. Well done.
Thank you. Go.
Okay, hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good. Okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
Excellent. Can you introduce yourself?
Hello everyone, my name is Hua. I'm 11 years old and today and I'm in grade 6.
Mm-hmm. Anything else?
My hobby?
Yeah.
I love reading comics and chilling.
Great. Okay. What are the three R's?
The three R's are reduce, reuse, and recycle, and it helps the environment to be cleaner.
Okay. Can you tell me what the three R's are and how you do them?
The three R's are reuse, reduce, and recycle. At reuse, so we must reuse the old paper to wrap in present.
Mm-hmm.
Reduce is we should reduce water by closing the taps, and recycle the we should recycle some old toothbrush to something.
Okay. What can you recycle at home?
I can recycle old paper, some broken pens, and toothbrush.
Okay. Humans use natural resources. How do they use them?
They use the wood to make house, and it comes from forest. They use cotton fibers to make clothes, and it comes from cotton plants. They use animal skin to make lovely socks, and it comes from animals.
Okay, that's fine. So give three reasons why the environment is important to us.
Because I think the environment is important to us because it gives us, the animals give us animal skin to make clothes. And the animals give us meat and to eat too. And I think that we shouldn't littering because it's good to the environment.
Great, thank you. How are humans affecting the environment?
Humans can cause the air pollution from smoke of cars.
Yeah.
And water pollution from the industrial sewage. Land pollution from the littering.
Okay, great. Can you read the sentence and put the word in the
Okay. There's too much waste going to landfill. Industrial sewage can cause water pollution. The use of wood can cause deforestation. When I brush my teeth, I can reduce the use of water by filling off the tap. We should not throw away old paper. We should recycle it.
Name some environmental problems. You can name one, or you can name
littering is an example of an environmental problem, and global warming. And water pollution, air pollution, and land pollution is the two most popular.
Okay, great. And can you tell me about some solutions to environmental problems?
A solution to the environmental problem that with the land pollution, we should encourage the people not to littering, and we should recycle the old things like old paper and something like that.
That's good. What is the solution to the air pollution?
Air pollution, so we shouldn't go by cars because too much car will cause too much, will make too much smoke, so we can save the environment by going by bus, because the bus will have just one, so it's, there will not many cars in there.
Okay, last question. Okay. What do you think is the main environmental problem in the world?
I believe that the main problem is the air pollution because there is too much cars and motorbike in Hanoi.
And how can we solve that problem?
As I told that, I think that we should encourage the make a curry to tell people that shouldn't hurt the environment by smoke.
Smoke or smoke?
Smoke.
Smoke. Where's the smoke from?
Smoke are from cars. People smoking is very bad too.
So what can people do in Hanoi to encourage reducing air pollution?
To reduce air pollution? So we can go by bike.
Okay.
We can walk.
Yeah.
Instead of go by car.
Great. Thank you, Kwa.